All right, here we go. Our first look at the production model XP Trike. Lots of packaging, some foam to protect it. I think we should get to one of the first questions. Can one person unfold and fold the XP Trike? So pardon me if this is gonna take me a little bit longer, but actually that was not that bad at all. Okay, next question. I think we should test to see if the bike fits through an exterior door.
There he goes. Right through with no problem. And one of the other questions that we know we saw was maneuverability. Ryan here is putting on a little demo. This is probably the most fun that we have on the trikes, is just seeing how much they can be maneuvered quickly.
One question that we got, are electric trikes popular? In my opinion, I think the XP Trike might make this category popular. Thanks for watching this video. We'll try to answer any other additional questions down in the comments section below.